I'd come and do the decorating myself, but if you've ever seen me decorate,
you really wouldn't want
it's
that.
Not a good idea.
That's so huge.
Sharon, I think, you know, Christy and I understand that one of the biggest problems that you would have in getting back to work is childcare, you know, and providing that. I think we'd be very keen, you know, for you, Sharon, to help you with that when the time's right, to help you to get out to work.
With the Brotherstons offering to help out with childcare costs for a year, there's nothing to stop Sharon getting back to work.
I'm determined more than ever to get my life back and doing what I've always wanted to do for my children, providing for them a better life. It's all really overwhelming for me, and yes, I would like to take that opportunity.
For a lovely lunch, and we will be in touch soon.
In the past, I think I may well have been, you know, guilty of very quickly stigmatizing people who I perceived to be, you know, poor. And I'm sure I've thought, well, I'm sure you could do something about it if you really wanted. And I haven't appreciated just how hard it really is to move out of that situation.
I learned about how, like, people who aren't as wealthy as us, how their lives can be, and how sometimes it's things that might be the little things can make a big difference to their lives.
Today, Grace learnt more than at any other time. She'll probably have a bigger appreciation of her own life and also of how tough it can be for other children in this country.
Me and Grace switched numbers, so we're gonna keep in touch, and I'd like to keep in touch with Grace because she's a really nice person, and I think I have made a new BFF. BFF is best friend forever.
It's been 3 weeks since the families last saw each other.
Well, you know, we said we'd make your rooms up to look nice. Well, my car downstairs is full of all the stuff that we need to make it look lovely.
Cool!
Just seeing the children go into the rooms and the reaction, it just makes you realise how important things like that are to them, what a big difference it makes.
Joking.
I can tell it's going to make a big difference to them.
Well, I think now I'd be able to invite my friends over for sleepovers and slumber parties and stuff like that.
Pinch me.
I had learnt a lot knowing that Gunpa is, because I knew I was lucky, but I didn't really realise how lucky I was.
A few months ago, I would wake up and not want to face the day, but now I'm more confident than ever. I look forward to getting up because I have so much going on, my courses, and I have no bills to be worrying about.
Bye then, guys.
Bye.
Even though, you know, we've two completely different worlds really that we've come from, we've got on really well as families, and we plan to keep in touch in the future.
See you soon.